Localized amyloidosis of the neck, a rare case in literature review. This article is written by four authors. First author Anna Keshawani. Second author Kefil Akhtar. Third author Rukaya Afroz. Last author Anja Mehra. Amyloidosis is the term used for a group of diseases characterized by extracellular deposition of fibrillar proteinaceous substance called amyloid, in a beta, pleated sheet conformation. Amyloidoma or amyloid tumor is a tumor-like localized deposit of amyloid encountered occasionally in association with multiple myeloma, various chronic inflammatory diseases and primary amyloidosis. Soft tissue amyloidoma is rare, and soft tissue amyloidoma without evidence of systemic amyloidosis is even rarer. We report a rare case of primary AL-type localized amyloidoma with a clinical pathological review and particular attention to its head and neck manifestation. Thanks for watching this abstract video of Genes Review Volume 1 Issue Number 1.